sensing hurricane scale, category 1 hurricane contains winds of 74 to 95 miles per hour, strong enough to knock over a tractor trailer. A category 5 hurricane contains wind speeds of 155 miles per hour and greater. In 2005, Hurricane Katrina swept across Louisiana, Mississippi, and Florida. This was a category 3 hurricane, resulting in 2,500 deaths and approximately $89.6 billion in damages. The winds in this simulator only reach up to 74 miles per hour. Imagine being caught in winds greater than the ones you caught.
Guys, we're in an earthquake cafe. So it's supposed to show us what it feels like to be in an earthquake.
You are about to experience an earthquake that registers 5.3 on Richter scale. You will feel a tremor, followed by a series of intense jolts, and finally, the aftershock. This is considered moderate. Get ready, hang on, and prepare for the quake to begin.
Oh my God, guys, it's an earthquake. I don't know, I think he said an aftershock. That was an aftershock?
That's the Titanic. Ooh, is it cold?
Yeah.
You get to see how long you can stay in a fucking
house. Alright, my turn. Is it just ice? Wow!
That's serious, yeah.
I got 5. What'd you get?
30 seconds.
I only did 5.
30 seconds.
How was it?
It kind of hurts.
All right, I'm gonna go one more time.
Ah, you did better though.
I did. This thing is rough. It doesn't look it, but it's rough. Like, it picked me up and then it slammed me back down onto the ground. My knees smashed into the bottom. And it scraped it. Really bad. He's just having a good time. I'm losing her, guys.
Those